The whole point of eliminating Hitler is to organize a treaty with the Allies. The Allies, I assume, would be more amenable to a truce before they get to fucking Berlin!
There's no point in replacing Hitler if you don't get Himmler too. Why replace a lunatic with a madman to take his place?
Today's failure had nothing to do with Himmler, and you know it. This is a military operation headed by a politician, nothing more.
What are you suggesting?
I'm stating the facts as I see it. You don't have the courage to kill Hitler, so you're making the task impossible.
Nothing seems to be stopping you and your henchmen from trying it on your own.
What I regret is that I wait for you to find your backbone!
I don't think you're in a position to insult me, Colonel. And plus, what do you know? You've only been with us for a couple of months and you're running this thing like you're in charge. So what do you know?
I know! During my years at the front, I saw hundreds of soldiers die for a senseless cause. Over the years, I saw the bodies of German men, good German men, die in a hopeless cause. I know they are deluded by this madman. They go off to the front, grinning with nationalistic pride, and come back in coffins. I saw the mutilated bodies of men, from Russia to Tunisia. I also saw the atrocities of our men, killing women and children, pillaging, burning, killing from Poland to Russia. Slavs, Poles, and Jews, all gone, victimized by a senseless mad fool. And plus, we all know the war is lost, no matter what Hitler says. We all know that in a couple of months, that man's poetry will be unhanged, and the man will hang!
Hey! The meeting's been moved up to 12:30. The Führer wishes to have lunch with Mussolini.
Will Mussolini be joining us at the meeting?
I only wish he were. Then some ambitious officer can shoot that bagel bastard.
Excuse me, General. I'm expecting a very important phone call. Can you have some, please, get for me?
Of course.
Colonel! Colonel, the Führer is at the meeting. You must hurry.
Just go!
The Colonel is changing. I hope you understand how difficult it must be for him.
10 minutes. Plenty of time.
You really think 8mm is gonna be enough?
With plastic explosives, that's more than enough.
Colonel!
Get me away from you. Sorry.
Where are we going? Aren't we going to the lair?
It's too hot. The meeting's been moved to the conference hut.
I'm hard of hearing. Can you place me as close to the Führer as possible?
I'll see what I can do.
Not only has the Red Army been coming from the east, they've been coming from the north as well. As you can see, my Führer, the enemy continues to be trouble for our men. Lack of supplies. The 14th Division has been pushed out of Pidrishli and Oleshko. As you can see, my Führer, this is a dire situation and we could lose an excess of 350,000 men. Since the Red Army attacked, we have been pushed out of Belarus.
Colonel. Telephone.
Yes.
It will be a catastrophe.
Why?